Welcome to That's Incredibly Obvious, the show that points out the incredibly obvious. Here's your host, Dale Wolfe.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. Let's play the game. Everyone, this is Matt. Matt, I have a question for you.
Okay.
This box here contains $230 in cash. This box, it's filled with common driveway gravel. Which box do you prefer?
The money.
That's incredibly obvious.
Oh, what a hit.
Come on, boys, use the body. Take him wide, take him wide.
Rafton's flying up the ice.
Take him to the outside.
Oh, what a hit.
What action, eh, Hank? Oh, the ice wolves are just getting hammered.
Ha-ha, there's a familiar chant, Jim.
Thompson.
And the coach is calling for the big defenseman, Derek Thompson, and here comes the Tooth Fairy.
Find a dark jersey and hit it!
Oh! And it's an incisor!
Why?
Let's keep going.
What? That's it. You're giving up.
Yeah, that's right. I'm giving up. You want a hero? Go find someone else.
Why?
We can't come all the way out here and spend all this time and everything and not, you know, broach the issue. We've got to broach the issue.
But we have to choose our moment, though, because it's sensitive, right?
Well, yeah.
So
very sensitive.
Yeah.
Back at the motel, we decided to let everybody relax and give Steve time to get himself together. After that, we'd take them all down to the local pub and bide our time until we could get Steve alone. But he had other ideas.
We're going back.
Huh?
We're going home.
Well, no.
We couldn't let that happen.
Not now.
Not after what Jim told us the night before.
Steve did it with the Sasquatch. I didn't believe him at first, but, why would he lie to me, right?
Take the card, Dad.
I tried to drown myself in pea soup. I don't want no fucking get well soon card.
Little courtesy. All I want is a
you
little...
You want me to die. And so...
Then do it! Just fucking do it!
Boy, I'm glad we're stuck here.
You ungrateful fucking, you close that door and I will do it.